I guess this is goodbye. I guess goodbye.
So why the blonde get fired from the M&M factory?
Why?
Because she threw away all the W's.
Speaking of blondes, how's Colette?
We broke up, man.
Hey, it's me. You're not answering your phone again.
No way. You guys are like really serious.
Yeah, turns out she's a little too psycho. Totally unbalanced.
I guess you thought I'd take a hint by now, huh? Right? No, not me. I just keep calling and calling, calling and calling.
Really? I mean, she seems so normal, so, I don't know, down to earth.
Yeah, I know.
Well, I guess I'm calling to apologize. I don't know. I know that we're not together anymore, but I'm kind of freaking out right now, you know? It's like...
Wow.
Hold on a sec.
Hey, it's me.
I'm kind of freaking out right now, you know? And I wanted to tell you that I'm sorry, and I'm sorry things didn't work out between us.
God. Dude, this girl calls me like 10 times a day since we broke up.
Really?
Yeah.
That bad, huh?
Yeah. I'm actually starting to get a little worried about her.
I'm fine about it. But I'm okay about it now. I mean, I am. I'm okay. I'm fine, and I just...
She's about to go off the deep end.
What, she can't live without you?
What can I say? I am a master.
Okay, master. Look, bro, I gotta go.
Hey, it's Vince. Leave a message.
You have 13 new messages. 6 old messages.
Hey, it's me. When you get this, don't call me. I mean, it'll be too late anyways.
I have to let go now. I mean, I have to do what they say and let go of the past. So you don't have to worry about me bothering you anymore. I'm not gonna get any more phone calls, you know.
I'm so tired.
But I don't want you to feel bad, because I'm okay. I'm gonna be okay. I mean, I am.
I just wanna be a woman.
I don't want you to call me. I mean, it's gonna be too late anyways. So, I guess this is me saying goodbye. But I want you to remember. But I want you to remember. Just remember that I love you.
Remember that I love you.
Message. Clyde, I made such a mistake. I love you so much.
I love you too.